We're here at the Klein River where it meets Abraham Lake, and we're going to be going up the Klein Valley all the way to Waterfalls Creek, up into Annesley Pass, Michele Lakes, and back out Owen Creek where we just dumped off the vehicle. Weather's spectacular, and we got a hearty bunch here.
We're here in Grizzly Basin. Not a bad little spot. We're gonna climb up there above that waterfall. There's supposed to be a little lake. Here's the Weeping Wall. There's Annesley Pass.
So we've come from our base camp across the meadow, come to the lower left falls. There's the upper left falls, pretty spectacular.
Turns out that there isn't a lake up top, but there is a pond feeding all the waterfalls that you walk by on your way up. Between the great views that you get from up at the top of the waterfalls and the fossils that you're finding all the way up, rivals Burgess Shale. It's a really great day hike and quite short too. And there is a couple of spots where you could hike even further up. One spot where it looks down on Pinto Lake, I bet, and another spot that looks over the Weeping Wall and looks down at Michele Lake. How's your day, Steph?
Excellent. Nice little day hike up the waterfalls. Doesn't get much better than that.